and Kabirish. I'm going to read The Lion and the Hat. Once a lion killed many animals every day but ate only one. The unhappy animal said to him, "Your Highness, please stop hunting. We will send you an animal every day." The lion agreed happily. So one animal was sent to him for his meat every day. One day it was a hare turned to go to the lion. He walked slowly and reached the lion's lair. The lion was angry. He asked the hare why he was so late. The hare said the another lion had stopped him on the way. "I escaped with a great difficulty," he added. "Show me the lion. I will have him for dinner," the lion roared. The hare led the lion into a big well. The lion appeared into the well and saw his own reflection in the water. And he threw in the it was the other lion. He jumped into the well to kill his own reflection. The foolish lion told the animals, "Live happily." Thank you, bye, and subscribe and ring the bell.